that's beautiful.
That is so beautiful.
That's so freaking pretty. Oh
my god. Hello.
Guys,
look at
this. This is so cute.
Hey, Alyssa, what's up? What? Laura? In the hot tub? You're kidding me. Frank is not gonna like this. You guys stay put. I'll be there as soon as I can. Bye.
We should play a game or something to get our minds off of things.
I mean, we do have until tonight.
We could play sardines.
Good idea.
I like sardines.
Mm-hmm.
I can hide. Close your eyes.
Well, I'm gonna go pee.
Attitude now.
This would be a great place to hide. No one's gonna find me here.
This is why I don't stay at random Airbnbs. Guys, there's someone here.
We have to get out of here.
What about our stuff?
What about their bodies?
Do you want to become
a body? Just drive!
Guys.
Guys?
Oh no. Oh
guys.
God. Guys!
No.
No! Oh my gosh.
Do you think the killer...
Everybody, we need to lock every single door in this house.
The curtains, the blinds, all of it.
Call your dad and get his PCA.
Okay.
Anything?
Guys.
What?
I have no service.
No.
You're
there's
kidding.
No cell service.
Seriously?
Let me try Laura's phone.
Okay, try it.
Well, guys, it's the last picture.
Oh, really?
Wait.
What?
There's a person behind her.
What the
You're
heck?
You're kidding.
Who is that?
Are you joking?
There's someone here this whole time.
This oh my gosh, crazy. Guys.
What do we do?
We don't know what to do.
We just need to calm down. Maybe we should just take a nap, something to get our minds off of it.
We didn't sleep last night.
Ugh, this worst dream ever.
Kara, wake up. Kara. Kara!
Guys!
Alyssa, I need to talk to you right now. Come on.
This is gonna sound crazy, but the doors were locked, the windows were shut. It had to be someone in the house.
Yeah, and we were together that entire time.
It was Stella.
It had to be. But why would she kill us all?
I don't know, but we need to get out of here.
We need to.
You get your phone and our stuff, and then we'll try to walk to somewhere with signal.
Okay, that's our only chance.
Bella, I've got our stuff.
Bella? These are my friends, Alyssa. Kara, Bella, Stella, and Laura. We had such a fun girls' trip this year. Now they'll be with me forever.
in breaking news. 6 Great Lakes Christian College students have taken a trip, and only one of them made it back alive.
Professor John Nugent showed up to the scene to find his daughter, dazed and confused after being struck in the back of the head with a blunt object.
Thankfully, she is safe, but the other bodies, they're nowhere to be found.